What's up guys, how is everyone? I guess you're cool if you're watching this vlog. Please subscribe to my channel. So what do we have planned today? So it's 7 o'clock in the morning, I've just got to work. Got a few meetings at work, it's the third day I'm coming into work now. Normally I take the Tuesday and the Thursday working from home, so it splits up the week. But upper management is in today from the States, so I have to be in for 3 days. And then hopefully on Thursday and Friday, which is tomorrow, I work from home. See, I work centrally in Covent Garden. The nearest place that I can show you today will be the London Transport Museum. The reason is because I got a free ticket. It normally costs £20 to get in there, but I got a free ticket. And what I'll do is take some cinematic shots, and also it's a good thing because one, I'll show you places, and the second thing, I'll gain more experience on shooting footage, cinematic footage, mixing up music with it and things like that. I've also got stuff planned this week. I've got to meet one of my good friends, Sahel, who has a massive connect to certain individuals, and he approached me to let's start vlogging with these individuals. And I was like, cool. So we're gonna meet him on a Friday night. But peace out, guys. I'll join you later. Bye. Back guys, so basically we're in Covent Garden now. So I just finished work, it's around about 4 o'clock. See, I tried to get in early so I could finish early, spend some time with the family, but today I thought let's just take you around Covent Garden and show you what London's all about. We're getting some weird looks from the people, but I guess a lot of them know that obviously London, you probably bump into quite a few vloggers.
Who's this?
It's me.
That's you.
What channel? No, it's you now.
What channel are you?
I'm a YouTube channel.
YouTube channel?
Yeah.
What YouTube channel, man?
You don't know about YouTube?
No.
We know about YouTube.
Much you guys fish. Billingsgate Market, that's another place that I'll show you guys. Before I show you around London Transport Museum, before we even go in, we'll show you around Covent Garden, what we have here, and what kind of stalls they have. I'm not really going to give you guys a running commentary on what's here. this is how you diversify the London transport medium. So you guys have probably seen the donkey back home, where you have two horses and you have a cart pulling you, and basically this is an upgraded version of a horse buggy. Ready? You guys ready for this, yeah? Check out the scenes. Seriously, big respect to London Transport. They actually put an Asian guy in their buses. Check him out, bro. Some dog dude is chilling. With some badass music. Serious. I gotta use all those dingy old music to show you all these shots that I've taken. I'm gonna hype it up and put a different spin on it. Peace out. So yes guys, I'm back. So Covent Garden, what did I say? It's a decent place to come visit. See, I work near enough, right near there. So come check it out. See what it's all about. It gets quite busy at lunch times and after work times, like in the evening, that's when everyone comes out, checks out all the shops and stuff like that. There's quite a lot of shops here. Peace out.
What is that?
Tomorrow's my birthday and I'm going to dress up as Matilda.
So yes guys, we just reached home from Covent Garden. I took the district line to the station that I get off at. It's around about, what's the time, 9 o'clock? It's 6:50. So I still have to have a cup of tea and then edit this vlog so that you guys can see it. Peace out guys, see you later.